Hi viewers, I'm Pearl Vadikto. Have you ever tasted your spoon? Sounds crazy? No, it's possible with edible cutleries. To know more about it, listen to our reporter, Revati.
Hi, I'm Revati from Hard Drive. Edible cutlery was introduced in India with the motto of replacing plastic cutleries. In India, 25,000 tons of plastics are being thrown as waste every day. And the sad part is only 60% of it is getting cleaned up. And the remaining 40% stays littered on the streets. As an initiative to see eco-friendly India, Narayana, a former scientist, came up with an idea of making edible spoons. Mr. Narayana says that introducing the usage of edible spoons in various parts of India was not easy. And his story proves he and his family has taken really great hardships to ban plastic usage in cutleries. Edible spoons are made up of millets. Narayana also pointed that he made spoon with millets to promote the production of millets, as millets are eco-friendly than rice in terms of water consumption. Unlike plastic spoons, edible spoons decompose within 4 to 5 days and its shelf life is 3 years. Edible spoons come in different flavors like pepper and salt spoons, cinnamon spoons, sweet spoons and plain spoons. Edible tea cups from Madurai and edible jello cups from Western countries add great values to the eco-friendly cutlery world. Let's learn how to make edible spoons at home. Step 1. Mix water and all-purpose flour to make dough. Step 2. Roll the dough with roll pin and cut it with knife in the shape of spoon and forks. Step 3. Keep it inside the oven and bake it. Your edible spoon is ready to use and eat. Life lesson. World got polluted mostly because of our ignorance to keep environment clean. So, let's not be ignorant anymore. Let's join hands to ban plastic. Thank you.